fucking horrible.
And
sucks, stinks. This shit is trashy, horrible. I sit in the cold longer than I want to. These bastards won't let my boys come in and fucking with their coats. This is the most ridiculous, hideous, hideous shit I've ever been in my life. Fucking yellow rat fucking bastard is sponsoring the fucking bags. Give me a fucking break.
Let's get some kills, people. Let's get kills, people. I heard it, you see Fabio?
No, where's Fabio?
Karen, next to you on the stairs.
This is very costume. I like this though. Little eccentric.
Yeah.
Is this just only for Fashion Week?
No, I made it like 2 weeks ago.
But you're making your splash in Fashion Week. You're making your splash in Fashion Week.
Yeah.
What do we call this?
Oh, this is the cape that I made.
It's a cape? The cape is done. Nails is done. Makeup done. You're just fucking done. Now then, you burpee scorch. This is a disgrace to fashion. Because I'm high fashion. This means like I'm at the bottom of the barrel. So I'm only sitting here in disgrace of this fucking horrible show with a 10-foot runway and then how to fucking you all without this shit is home.
We have questions for you.
Sure.
Can you tell us about your hair?
What about it?
It was a Christmas present. It was a Christmas present.
What?
It was a Christmas present. I got it for Christmas.
Really?
Yeah.
You like it?
Love my hat, yeah.
Oh, it looks like a cat.
It matches gloves.
Really?
Give it to your friends to hold it for you.
You gotta put them on. Put them on.
Yes.
You gotta put them on,
please.
You gotta
not without my big coats.
Where is the call?
It comes back that way.
You are one of the suckers of Patriot
Wars. You're giving me a hard time, so I had to stop. You gotta turn that in. It's too big.
Alright.
But you ain't touching
my clothes. At least put this one so you won't look like a clown.
Come on, put them on.
Okay, we are here on Lloyd Wire with Fox TV. We are with Dawn and Chad. We just saw the fabulous fashion show. And we are here with... Shut the fuck up!
I'm sorry!
Okay, we are here with Jody Card, the other designer. We just saw the fashion show. And please introduce yourself.
My name is Star and this is Jordy. I'm Jordy Card.
And you are Scott?
Star.
Ah, cool. So how come the name Jody Scott came from?
It's my name.
Scott. Ah, really?
That's my name.
So you are the head designer?
Head designer.
Ah, cool. So Dan, we just saw your fabulous fashion show. What was the inspiration behind the collection?
The inspiration for our collection is the groupie. The groupie and the get'em girls. Women that know what they want, go after it, and have an attitude.
It definitely shows. So Dan, in your eyes, how can you explain the fashion How do you see fashion in your eyes? Yeah, about the
fashion. Retail fashion right now needs some excitement, some fun, something to spice it up. So that's why we decided to start a line. Everything right now is a little bit boring, same old, nothing fun.
Oh, I'll tell you right.
But we wanted to do something fun and have a party, and here we are.
We're going to really enjoy the show. We think you rock.
Oh my god, thank you so much. You're so kind.
Thank you.
I'm trying.
Oh my god, you're so lovely.
Let's get it.
Thank you.
Group hug.
Yes, bud.
Thank you. Oh, but come down and have drinks with us.
Yeah.
It's
we need drinks. Drinks, yeah.
Okay. I got something to say.
I got a lot to say.
I don't say much.
They're not that messed up team. And you know what? Even if they are messed up, crush them motherfuckers. Crush them so they better be white.
And such a bad boss that if you have enough balls to invite me to a fashion show and put me on a fucking third row and then sell my name card wrong, please have a good fucking show. Not this piece of shit venue with this fucking bad music and the models for $20. I mean 14th Street, East Village, and shit. I mean, you got your fucking models on the back of it.
So they have been not only scorched, they have been severely.
I'll tell you right now, I felt like I was in a sweatshop because there was a bunch of 15-year-old Asian women down there. I thought they were sewing soccer balls backstage. I'm telling you, they ain't eating for weeks because they've been too busy sewing my coat.
So we rated this fucking show on a sports scale from 1 to 10.
I'm a 10. 10. 10.